Dear students, now we will solve exercise on constructions of boxes. So the first example is this. This is the first form. Okay, so by using this unbolded sheet, we can form the cube like A. Okay, as this. So the answer is A here. Next is this second problem. So here this face is opposite of this. This blank face is opposite of blank face, and circle is opposite of this blank. Okay. So here, as we know, this filled circle is opposite of this triangle. So this is not possible. Again, this is not possible. Okay, then again this field and this triangle is at adjacent face, so this is also not possible. So only possibility is this D. So the answer is C here. Okay, next problem is this. So here, third problem. Here this face is opposite of this blank face. This blank face is opposite of filled face, and this rectangle is opposite of this circle. Okay, so as we have seen, this rectangle is opposite of circle, so this is not possible. This is also not possible. This is possible. Okay, and this is also possible. So the answer is C and D. Okay, as the opposite face of this field is blank, and the opposite face of the circle is a rectangle. So this C and D is possible. So the answer is D. Next problem is, fourth. So here this F is opposite of B, E is opposite of C, and A is opposite of D. Okay, so we will see this fourth as we is BFE, but the opposite of B is F, but this is at the adjacent side, so this is not possible. Here EFD, E opposite face of E is C, opposite face of F is B. Okay, so this is possible. Next is ECB, opposite face of C is E, so this is also not possible, as these are at the adjacent side. Then DEA, okay, so D opposite face of D is A, but here they are adjacent side, so only the possibility is this B. So the answer is B. Okay, next problem is fifth. So here this face is like this. Okay, and it is opposite of this circle. Here this is not possible. This is also not possible. Okay, and this is also not possible, as this side and this side is at opposite side, so this is also not possible. Only possibility is D. Okay, so likewise we have to see this unfolded cubes, and we have to find out the answer of the resultant cube. If we fold this sheet as a cube, so how that cube will be look like. Okay, so thank you so much.